10% cuts at Iowa's three universities. The numbers are staggering. Iowa State must cut $24.7 million. The University of Iowa must cut $24.5 million. And the University of Northern Iowa must cut $8.8 million. The universities are now weighing tuition increases, layoffs, and reduction in benefits.
Those ideas all discussed at today's emergency meeting of the State Board of Regents. And Katie Ward is in the newsroom with details of that meeting. Katie?
President David Miles unveiled a list of seven actions the universities may have to take to make up for this budget shortfall. Now the university presidents have 2 weeks to come up with their plans.
Today's emergency meeting was held via a conference call from the Regents Urbandale office. The university presidents were on the phone as Regents President David Miles outlined seven possible steps to tackle the budget crunch. Miles suggested temporary salary reductions and temporary layoffs.
I urge the institution heads to think creatively about ways that temporary layoffs may be used in such a way as to reduce the number of permanent layoffs required.
The third idea, changes to benefits. The fourth item, a tuition surcharge for the spring semester, drew a discussion. The regents are already considering a tuition increase for next year, and now they're also considering an increase for next semester to make up for the $60 million budget cuts.
I would certainly be against a combination of a tuition surcharge and an additional increase in tuition for 2011.
At least one other regent agreed with Ruth Harkin. President Miles said an amount hasn't been set, but it's an option on the table.
We need to at least consider whether something higher than the median of the higher education price index, which is 2.7%, whether something modestly higher than that makes some sense.
Other ideas to trim the budgets included postponing maintenance and repairs, eliminating programs, and permanent layoffs.
The university presidents will present their budget proposals at the next regents meeting. That's on October the 29th at UNI. Then the regents will vote on them. Now, also last week, President Miles ordered a temporary hiring freeze, and the regents voted in favor of it today. But President Miles dropped a plan to halt new construction. He said all construction has to be approved by the regents anyway.
Indeed. All right, Katie, thank you very much.